You just saw Patrick Laine. He's probably a little more like you, and then he'd probably be a little more comfortable if he could get that shot away quicker, because in a game, I don't know how much you've watched him in his first year, but he can unload the puck in a hurry, can't he?
Yeah, we just played against him in his first game back, and he's going to be a special player. I think his size, his shot, it's really cool to get to see all the kids that are young coming up and, you know, that are just amazing talent. I mean, it's...
like this guy.
Here's Matthews, 2 for 3 now.
Four. Oh, boy. Hey, you nailed it. You said somebody was going to go quick, and not quite a record, but that's pretty good.
Yeah, it's that just shows. I mean, he's playing in Toronto, which is, you know, always an amazing but crazy city to go into, and he's been having an unbelievable year. So it's fun to see.
You're having a great year, too. Do you think... you've been around for a while, but you're now a defenseman. Do you think the fact that the experiments with your position are over?